Welcome back, sir. The refugees have been trickling in. We're setting them up where we can. But I'm concerned about supplies. This is a lot of mouths to feed.
Shelter and protection will have to do for now. We'll resume the mission tomorrow, after the refugees have settled in. Get some shut-eye.
Understood, sir. You heard him. Get this camp in order and tuck in.
She reminds me a lot of you.
What makes you say that?
Raw talent, star record, born leader. Not too big for her britches sometimes. When they declared you KIA, I fought it. Alara did her best, but she was on thin ice from day one. I ended up as CO. Took everything I had to keep Havoc from being picked apart. As the years went by, I started to believe them. Where have you been?
Frozen. Arkin kept me imprisoned in Carbonite until the Alliance freed me.
For 5 years? I didn't think you could survive that long like that.
I almost didn't.
The bureaucrats would have preferred that, I'm sure. Raising you from the dead is going to require a lot of forms.
So we're getting Havoc reinstated.
Only if I survive the court-martial. I'll see you in the morning. 0700. You saved a lot of lives today.
Be joining us?
In an advisory capacity. Pashner knows more about Sakul than all of us put together.
What you did yesterday? I wouldn't have thought it possible. I want to help you do more.
Our friend Jonas dropped me a little present a few weeks back. I'm guessing we have Theron to thank for that. But it's the reason we're all here.
No comment.
The data identified a planetary transmitter within a Sakul night outpost. Our mission is to plant a wiretap on that equipment.
Knowing what Arkin's up to could open up a lot of opportunities.
We get a direct line on their communications. Havoc can start hitting high-value targets all across the Spire.
And evade retaliation.
We'd be ghosts.
Deadly. Heavily armed. Ghosts.
This sounds like something Havoc Squad could have accomplished already.
Deploying the wiretap without it being discovered will either take a month of prep or a really big distraction. If you're willing to commit the resources, we can move on this immediately.
And it's decided. Send word to Odessen. We're going on the offensive.
You're really going to attack Arkin's forces?
Just enough to get their attention. We don't have the forces for a real invasion yet.
Your people can handle the diversion. I want you along for the strike on the transmitter. We're gonna need every heavy hitter we can get, and you more than qualify. Let's move out!
Sentries on the exterior. Nothing out of the ordinary. Give the order when ready.
Begin the attack.
Copy. Let's go!
We'll be right back.
that's the best we're gonna get.
Havoc, keep us covered and watch for reinforcements. We're going in.
Copy, Major.
Keep it up! We need support!
Mission team in need of assistance. Any available forces, move to flank. We're on our own for now.
Damn!
Up and at him.
Watch it!
Right with you, boss.
You weren't kidding, sir. We've got contact from all directions.
Blast! The good news? It works.
And the bad?
They know we're here.
Reinforcements are already inbound. We've got incoming. Brace for a fight, Havoc! Form up on the main entrance. We're coming out.
Got you covered. How's it looking in there, sir? It's not pretty out here. Got you covered.
Seeing a lot of action in the south corner. It's like it's raining skytroopers.
We're boxed in. Can anyone support us?
Any last words?
Can that garbage.
Had to be droids.
About damn time.
I thought we might not make it. I'm glad to be wrong.
That makes all of us.
When we heard your call, we knew what had to be done. We've spent our entire lives being protected by our droids, by you. We want to stand for ourselves.
Won't get any argument from me. Let's get back to camp, huh?
We took a beating, but the mission was a success. And we discovered an unexpected ally. I'd call that progress.
Attacking Zakuul was never going to be easy.
Nobody else has made it this far. I'll give us that. It's a bigger victory for Pashna and his people than us. Finding the will to fight back, proving they could win. Arkan seeing his own defeat in these swamps.
How do you mean?
Every defiant soul Arkan drives out here, we can turn into a weapon against him. I want to embed havoc with the rebels. Train them to be a proper fighting force. Build an army right under his nose.
Whip them into shape. I'll work on getting them equipment.
If we teach them right, you won't have to.
Interesting group you've got here. Takes all kinds, I guess.
Against this enemy, anyone we can find.
Desperation makes for strange bedfellows.
Not the strangest for some of us.
One more word.
Cool it.
Fun as this is, I need to get back to Havoc. I've requisitioned passable training gear to issue to the rebels. At least until they can keep from shooting their own toes off.
I can't believe we're gonna ask civilians to fight our battles. It doesn't feel right.
They're going to do this whether we help or not. Teaching them how to is what's best for them and us.
A more rigorous analysis would suggest the cost-benefit is more strictly in their favor.
I'm willing to make some sacrifices to help these people.
That is your foolish prerogative. I will attempt to compensate for it.
Pushy droid you've got.
You don't want to call her that.
What? Pushy?
Droid. The extent of my being is beyond your comprehension.
Yeah, clearly. If you need me, you know where to look.